Another drink, O'Leary?
Not tonight, Collins. It's going to be an early night for me.
Ah, a bit unusual for you, lad. Well, it is what it is. Fair warning to you, though. You should be careful walking back home tonight. There's something off in the air. Can you feel it? Some say on a night like this, when the fog is thickest, it's bad. It's a bad omen. Some say death itself saunters.
You really know how to comfort your patrons, Collins.
I'm just a paranoid barkeeper, lad. Take care of it.
I couldn't take the rap for them, Elise. Now the situation's gone our ways and I'm on a one-way street. Is there any hope for me? Or is this the end?
Ain't this grand? You're running a little late, O'Leary. Thought you were making tracks.
For a moment, I thought we was going to have to pay your little friends a visit. And that gobshite of a barkeeper...
Shut it.
Now, Toby, I apologize for this. You were family to all of us. You, your wonderful wife. It's a shame you both ended up like this. Toby, who is this?
Lady, wait it. Can't you see we're doing private business?
Lady, are you lost or something?
Hey, I'm talking to you.